What we've discovered is a new species of human ancestor that we are calling Homo naledi. These fossils were found in a cave, a part of the Rising Star Cave system in a chamber called Dinaledi, which is where we get the name Homo naledi, which means a star. We have to date recovered 15 individuals representing everything from infants all the way to senile adults. And virtually every part of the skeleton has been preserved and recovered in this excavation. One of the most interesting things about this cave is the fact that there's nothing else in it but these skeletons. It's not a human. We do not know exactly how old the cave is, yet all we find are these individuals. To enter into the cave, the choke point is approximately 18 by 7 inches, which means it's very restricted access. We find nothing but these skeletons in there. No carnivores, no other animals. There's nothing in there but these human ancestors, which strongly suggests some form of systematic disposal of the dead. In two excavation seasons so far, we've recovered about 15 individual bodies, but we know that there are more in there. We do not know how extensive it is, but we know that there's going to be a lot more material.